Hi guys, welcome back. This is Debbie George here. This is a another this is a Kroger markdown haul. I just got a few markdown things and these pastries, strawberry cream cheese bites, yum. So these are marked down for $1.99. That's just a once in a while treat. And here's some potatoes. When they're bundled like this, they're 99 cents, so I got four of these. And then I love different kinds of sponges. And these are good because they got a lot of non-stick stuff that can't be damaged. I didn't want damage. So these dollar scrub dots are great. And then got these pinto beans. Oh, thanks, Brian, for your concern. But it's okay. It's slightly dented. That's okay. Oh, did I get that info for this? If you can see that, the nutritional info. And, of course, beans are really good with fiber and stuff. So there's nutritional info. And these are four apples. These are 99 cents. And more Zatarain beans and rice, Parmesan, garlic, 129. And it's a little treat. I love preserves. I like to have my crackers or with almond butter and bread. And each of these, oh, that's the information right there. They're not too much sugar. Here's 139. This one's 179. This was the bitter sweet orange. And this is the tart cherry. Yum. And it's also good with yogurt and ice cream. So not too many sugars. It's not bad. So that's pretty much my little mini markdown haul. See you next time.